Street. Traditionally, we are not able to move ahead without thanking also Mason Holiday for the beautiful set design. He took his time and effort to do this also. Fenton Sands is doing the sound for us. Everyone has truly pitched in the spirit of the community, which is what Black History is truly about. And I think that we should take the time to recognize that. NIMA will be hosting us through the program, and I hope that you enjoy it. I hope that you see some things that you've not seen before. I hope you see some things that you have seen before so that you can understand that the dance also has a history, like everything else.
Good afternoon. There are two other categories of dance in Ethiopia, the circa and the circa, are a military dance, but today we are presenting the circa, which is performed in weddings and celebrations. Please welcome the Ethiopian group.
Oh,
story revolves around the crown without a king. The town or hill predicts that the new king will be a stranger. When the stranger is identified, he's honored with the traditional palace dance. Please welcome the Nigerian group.
Ah! And you are your body. You are the instrument. Ah, but I did the best. 나도 지금 목이 오리에 나한테 이피엔 지원도 오리에 야마야도 지지야
도와주세요
방금
Thank you.
Thank you. asotaro ro para olowo ta ke olowo do kunera da we tu buzu ku ba ba
ele go ta un pote arama la so sei
Thank you.
involved in Zaire just as many art forms such as music and art. The next presentation is contemporary ballet that incorporates many traditional movements found in the history of dance in Zaire. Please welcome Zairean group.
Yeah.
one of the members, the members of the dancers, the Rwanda group, Mr. Mulindi Hamis. Sorry, he's one of the dancers in the Rwanda group. Our next group has truly given this program a spirit. The Rwanda presentation is what has used to get the warriors' spirit ready for war. Please welcome the Rwandan group.
Ni ngabo z'abagabo ngiye kwiye 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 ni ngabo z'abagabo ngiye k Yeah.
Sudan, we have had days of celebration, honor, and war. Ending on a positive note, we now close our program with a theme of love. Please welcome the Sudanese.